Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to Edenbrook. Now the snow is sinking in. Brunch here. So you guys, yeah, there's some birds somewhere. So, there were some birds here, but as you know, you guys, after the video, I'm gonna do some clips of the summertime here. You cannot stand here in the summer. Gosh, I'm sinking in, guys. I am sinking in. This is really deep. Let's get back on the trail. Okay, so guys, we're back on what kinda looks like the trail. We're gonna go from here down in here. Shows. Whew. See this? You usually can't walk here in the summer. Okay, guys, we're gonna see. We might probably won't be able to even see this in the summertime. Okay. Oh, dang it. Whew. Now this is what it looks out here. So, where's that? And once you pretty much take one step, you sink. Alright, so you guys, looks like there's something over there. Something over there. But we're not gonna make it that way. We're gonna turn around and we're gonna head back. You guys, guess what? The fungus is still there! I guess it's invincible. Nothing can hurt it. Ah, but it's a shame because it's so ugly. So you guys, well, Remember this? If you don't, this is what happens. Summer, and also go to Looking for Snakes to see that whole video. Well, that is the reason we never walk on creeks or streams in the wintertime. One, because they keep flowing. It's hard to freeze on moving water. And yeah, so they can't really support your weight that good if it's not frozen all the way. And that is proof. So, if you want to see, like, what that looks like in the summer, click here for Toadnado. Also, guys, try not to walk on bridges like this, over, like, ice, because you could slip. There's a bunch of ice on this. You guys, well, guys, we can't really do this in the summertime. Like, if you watch, pretty sure it's Looking for Snakes or Toadnado, one of those on the suggestion bars. Well, it shows that you cannot go in here in the summer because this would be all leaves and I'd probably just be stuck in here. Cannot get this far out in the winter or in the summertime. It's even hard to get out this far in the winter. Jeez! Ah! Just got poked in the eye. Ah! Hopefully I make it out alive. Oh! Okay, guys. I made it. Phew-ta! Now, we're gonna keep going. Alright, so yeah, I made it out, guys, and right now we're gonna be heading to Purgatory. So stay tuned for that. Over to Purgatory, and then we found a Gyarados! I mean, what the? A Gyarados? Alright, let's see if we can catch this Gyarados. Okay, a great. Oh, let's go, we caught a Gyarados. Well, good, it wasn't a Ditto. We actually caught a wild Gyarados. That's awesome. Is there any more? No more Gyarados, but there is Magmar? Yeah, we're gonna get that Magmar. So, where would that Magmar be? Okay, let's head there. Purgatory. By the way, I did beat that Team Rocket the second time on my first guy. And I can show you in a sec, it was a Poliwag. Okay. Now, after we just catch this other Magmar.
You're gonna wanna get out on that side.
Yeah. And look, there it is. So yeah, now we're at Purgatory. Bye. Colder, and there's the river, or the creek, and like I said, never walk on it, and this isn't even frozen, because of how fast the water moves. So yeah. Those are the most annoyingest thing ever. Burrs, right now they don't hurt you, they're just soft. But in the summertime, you touch them, you get like 5 on your hand. And they hurt to take off. Burrs are the most annoyingest thing in Minnesota that you can possibly come across. Other than like bees. Those are really annoying too. But burrs are probably worse. Since you don't get like 5 of them. Oh yeah, also, like I almost just like touched like a plant earlier and it was like spiky. That would have been terrible. Okay, you guys, well, I know this wasn't a very like lot of Purgatory, but you'll be seeing more in like the summertime and more adventures. So yeah, hope you liked this video and we'll see you guys next time. Bye!